Happy day, children. In our chapter 4 max, the next topic we are going to learn is vertical subtraction. Vertical subtraction means writing numbers one below the other and subtracting. Let us see an example. There are two ice creams and the symbol for subtraction is minus. Now, one ice cream is taken away. The boy eats it. Now, there is only one ice cream left over. Yes, so we write 2 minus 1. So on the whole, two ice creams were there and one is taken away. We are writing it one below the other and we get the answer as 1. Let us see one more example. There are 3 ice creams now. Yes, we write the sum symbol for subtraction, that is minus. Again, one ice cream is taken away. The boy eats it. How many ice creams are left? There are only 2 ice creams left now. So we write 3 minus 1 is 2.